Nice thing about this tree is it's actually kind of solid. It's really light. It's not heavy. It seems to be holding on pretty good, luckily. This tree is kind of fun. It's like a weed tree. Almost. Hello. Oh, sorry, what'd you say?
We're basically screwed this summer.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, Leo and Cade can't go to summer camp?
All the weeks I signed them up, there's only, I think, 2 weeks they've been waitlisted for the other weeks. So it's basically saying no, like, unless other kids end up dropping out of it, which I doubt that's going to happen, so... I'm going to have to see if Jackie can watch them this summer.
Yeah, or Melissa.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Love you. Bye.
Thank you.
Alright, my battery's dead, so I'm gonna change that out real quick. It's only got 9% left on there. Very loud pop, and that's from the tree. So I'm assuming that's from when it grows and it's got stress on it, and then when you're relieving that stress by cutting it, it just starts popping back into kind of place, I guess. Oh, a loud pop. It's kind of cool. Hopefully it's just not this tree here cracking and falling down.